What to get? There's so much stuff around here. I wonder what that is. What in the world do we have here? It looks like a small house of some sort.
Ah! The smell of... I say, what is this place? 1 minute I was at the edge of the universe, and now I'm in a completely different universe, it seems. No, this can't be right. Everything looks so different. I must have...
Ahem. Who the hell are you?
What? Is someone there? Who said that?
Yeah, me. I ask, who the hell are you?
I can't see you. Show yourself now. I'm armed. I must warn you, I bite.
Look down here, you idiot.
Oh, there you are. Tiny little thing, aren't you? What kind of specimen are you? What do they call you?
I'm a bird, and just what the hell are you supposed to be?
I'm the doctor.
The doctor?
Yes, that's right.
Doctor who?
Precisely.
Doctor what?
Doctor who.
Forget it, I'm confused. So what are you doing here, and what's that wooden box you got over there?
Oh, right, that's the target.
Hey, Fred, what you doing over here? Hey there, I haven't seen you around here before. I'm Steve.
Pleasure, I'm the doctor.
I'm sorry, Doctor Who? I didn't get your name.
Save your breath, Steve. That's all the name he has.
Huh? Oh, well, okay then. We'll just call you the Doctor. So, where'd you come from?
Tell me, Steve.
Right. Steve.
So, tell me, where exactly am I?
You're in Minecraft.
What's a Minecraft?
This is Minecraft, Doctor. You are in the world of Minecraft, where everything is cubed.
Ahem.
Sort of.
Oh, I see. So, another world. Okay, I'll buy that.
Hold it! Okay, so we don't get a name from you, we don't know where you came from, who you are, what you're doing here, and we answer the questions for you?
Cheeky little fella, aren't you?
Oh, sorry, but now it's your turn to start talking. I want to know who you are and what you're doing here. I also want to know what that doohickey behind you is.
You want to know who I am, do you? Alright, seems fair. Hop over here, I'll show you just what this little thing actually is.
This better be good, that's all I'm saying.
Step right this way and see for yourself.
Huh? Where'd he go?
Do not go in that thing.
Okay. What'd you do to him? Where'd you guys go? And what the hell is that thing?
You might want to offer me up some grub, and while we are feasting, I'll tell you all about it.
Well, alright then. Come on. I set up camp not far from here.
Yo, Fred. You alright, mate?
Alright, Doctor. Minecraft is a world where you learn to craft things out of materials that you find, such as this pig. I am crafting our meals so we can eat and stay alive. The trees have wood, and they are all around us, and we use the wood to build shelters, tools, and weapons. These shelters protect us when it gets dark outside, much like how it is right now, but as long as we are close to the light, here we should be all right.
What happens when it gets dark out?
At night, the land is filled with dangerous creatures that can and will do anything to kill you. Some of these can explode. Others can appear out of thin air and attack. If you listen closely, you might hear the echo of a creeper explosion in the distance.
Right, so there are dangerous creatures at night, and I'm supposed to believe that rubbish.
You were saying, Doctor? What about you, Doctor? Just exactly what is that thing you travel in, and who are you? What's your name? Why are you here?
I'm just a doctor, you can call me. A Time Lord, and that thing is called the TARDIS. The TARDIS is my time travel ship, in which I use to travel through space and time.
Right, and I'm supposed to believe you can travel through time and space. Oh, someone call the white suits and lock this loony up.
It isn't funny, it's true. This is no laughing matter.
Right. Whatever you say, Doctor. Everyone get down!
Oh god, what do we do? What do we do?
Everyone stick together.
I've got a fantastic idea. If you all want to live, then follow me.
Where are we going?
You'll see. Hurry, we can make it if we run.
I ain't getting in that thing again. No way, Jose.
Oh, yes you are.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey, put me down right now. Hey, what are you doing?
Quickly, get inside.